You saved our sorry asses, didn't you? Save me again, kid. Cult's getting real fucking clever. Thanks for saving the day here, kid. Name's Merle. Merle Briggs. These sons of bitches are making me regret the day I eased up on their conniving little schemes. I fucking knew this would happen. Doesn't make a difference now. All's I know is we got people to protect. I know how to get back at the cult, but if we're gonna do it right, we need the Death Wish. That's my truck. Problem is, it's sitting in a garage that's been overrun by those fucks. You head over to US Auto and get it. I'll make sure the folks here are safe. I'll meet you there and we'll go on a rampage against those asswipes.
Keep running, little man! Find them and kill them now!
We're standing hell! Stand your ground! Thanks for clearing that place, Depp. If we're gonna push Eden's Gate out of this county, we'll need our vehicles running smooth.
Can you help me out?
That garage is gonna be a big help in keeping the roads clear of Peggy's.
Thanks for your...
It's a big place, though. Might wanna check and see that everyone's accounted for.
No time to waste. Deputy, they must have taken off with a death wish. That's bad news. It's got an M60 loaded onto it. We gotta get it back before the cult goes around making Swiss cheese out of everything. Thing guzzles gas the way I do beer. If we're lucky, the Peggy's are filling it back up. Check the Golden Valley gas station. It's the closest one.
Anyone seen the rest of my
U.S. Autos, fucking eyesore.
Get one of them ugly ass tattoos. Hope not.
How do, Missy?
Prepping is like
nice
an
day.
Insurance
out of here. Come on, let's go.
Hit the gas, kid. I'll shoot. This fucking cult. I knew before. This fucking cult. I knew before everyone else. The seeds were a bunch of bullshitters. I started pressing them early. Next thing you know, I get in trouble for being too hard on Eden's Gate. Believe that shit? Only choice I had was to prep for what was coming. So I decked out my place. Stocked up tents.
I'll shoot.
Seems to have been exaggerated. We
this
heard
fucking
there was an
cult.
Attempted arrest, but the sheriff's office released a statement saying any
this
such
fucking cult.
Is waiting on legal clarification.
I knew before everyone else. The seeds were a bunch of bullshitters. I started pressing them early. Next thing you know, I get.
Look, there they are.
I started pressing them early. Next thing you know, I get in trouble for being too hard on Eden's Gate. Believe that shit? Only choice I had was to prep for what was coming. So I decked out my place. Stocked up 10 Only choice I had was to prep for what was coming. So I decked out my place. Stocked up 10 years worth of food. Put together air and water filtrations. I was at it for months. Ready to stick it out. Trying to see the looks people were giving me. Like I was some kind of lunatic. But looky who was right! Fucking Briggs! Of course, Colt came and pulled the rug out from under me. I lost everything. So here I am, riding with you in the Death Wish. Surprise, shit stains! We're about to go full measure on your asses! Merle, come prepared! You're all fucked! Destroy all the bliss tanks. That'll show them. Run the tanks over. That's it, kid. Run these bastards down. Over there. Let's hit those bliss tanks. Help me line up my shop, would you? Steady. Steady. I got hundreds and hundreds of bullets for you. I still see a few bliss tanks. Forget it! Nothing left but smoke and bullet holes! Sweet, sweet vindication. You're a natural, kid. The Death Wish is yours. A wild coyote such as yourself can do a whole lot.
What in hell?
You're a natural, kid. The Death Wish is yours. A wild coyote such as yourself can do a whole lot more damage to the cult with it than I can. Say hi to Dutch for me next time you see him, will you?